I am at Texarkana Regional Arts and Humanities Council. We call it track here, and so I'm an intern for the 4 weeks that I'm here and planning activities for this coming week where I was teaching 5 and 6 year olds.
Isn't that fun?
My name is Becky Black. I'm the Visual Arts and Community Programs Coordinator here at TRAC. So TRAC strives to grow people and community through the arts, and our particular focus in the education department of TRAC is to really give voice to all artistic voices in the 4 states region. So Texas, Arkansas, Oklahoma, and Louisiana.
I think that there are a lot of skills that students can get through this program, and of course lesson planning and instructional strategies, but also community organizing, communicating, and really organizing a lot of events. And I'm pretty sure the students who have this kind of internship opportunity will gain that kind of skill.
Okay, well, we're gonna get your paint together, okay? So I want you to think about what you want your dream house to look like.
Rose is great. From all that I've assigned Rose, with all the programs and projects that I run, I've given Rose quite a few assignments and she's taken them all in stride. She is teaching those kids really important art lessons. She's not doing craft time. She's doing important art education work.
We're gonna be using string like this or yarn.
I think my favorite part of teaching is seeing it click with kids. Art can mean more than just like creating, it's more about like a purpose and finding meaning.
I think that the benefit of having an art education intern from a major university like University of Arkansas is that they are getting quality arts education that's up to date with contemporary art education practices.
After I graduate, I would love to teach in elementary or middle school art classes. And eventually if I wanted to, you know, help curate work in an art museum, I think that would really be exciting as well.